when you're severely obese, is there ever a point in which you can't get better with just diet and exercise alone?
Yeah, that's a good point. Most of the time, we're going to treat obesity with diet and exercise. That's what's the long proven way to treat it, and that's what we've all been taught in medical school. The difference is the morbidly obese patient and the severely obese patient. That group of patients are a little bit different. And there's been studies, and the first study was done in 1991. Mm-hmm. It was a consensus at the National Institute of Health. And what they did is study many patients, and they put them on diet and exercise for an extended period of time. And what they noticed that the severely obese and the morbidly obese patients, their chance of actually losing weight and keeping it off was 1 out of every 100. Mm. So there's a 99% failure rate.
Wow.
So we're not talking about the normal person who's 10, 20 pounds, maybe 30 pounds overweight. Those patients or those people can actually lose weight on diet and exercise.
Okay.
The long proven way to do it.
So over, are we talking over 30, over 40 pounds?
Over, depends. So it's not really the member, it's not really the weight, it's
right,
the BMI.
BMI.
Because you can have a 200 pound man, it's different than, you know, a woman who's only 5'5", and that, mm-hmm. that kind of thing. So what we're talking about is the severely obese and the morbidly obese patients.
Okay.
Those patients have a difficult time losing weight in the standard fashions with diet and exercise.
Okay, so people who are in that situation, there are some options for weight loss surgery. They have evolved over time, right?
That's correct.
So tell me a little bit about the treatment and the options that people might have right now.
So usually what we do is when we see our patients, they come to us as morbidly obese patients, we're going to see the severely obese and the morbidly obese patients.
Okay.
And what we'll do is we'll actually put them on a diet, and it's usually anywhere from 3 to 6 months of diet and exercise program. If they fail to lose the amount of weight that they need to lose, then they're going to qualify for a bariatric procedure.